Ouch. So Edgel will get his revenge on you now. 400 XP. Neldrin level 25, 110 life points, 396 power points, 43 spell points, and 102 training points. Yay. What do you think? Should we heal him? Do so, yeah, I guess so. I suppose we can heal him. Continue this way. What is that? Is that just random mold or a bush or something? It's like a bush. Really? Inside of mine. Sabine says, I hope one of us has a pickaxe, otherwise we will not be able to move the rubble. I'm glad you pointed that out, because I wasn't even aware of this. And now that I'm looking at it, though, we do indeed have a pickaxe. Always come prepared. Looks like we're going to have flavor text about the wall crumbling. Feeling there's a monstre over there. No. Oh! Where the hell did you come from? Mine spiders. So these things have their own variety of spider. I don't know how tough these are. Let's throw a whirlwind at them too. Why not? Whirlwind solves everything. Thrash these things good. Everyone gets a turn. Madness. Irritate. Not deflected. Drug spell. Not deflected either. One spider done with. Okay, so I think that's irritating. She's she's drugged. She can't cast spells. Like a mini game. Fight. Attack. I don't think she can attack, can she? No, I'm pretty sure I clicked it a few times. Unless. Yeah. Okay, you're attacking now, right? Okay. Off. I don't know how to cure her because she's the one with the drugged condition. We might have something that can help with that, but I'm not sure. sleep spell. Alright, Nelvin's asleep. These things are really affecting us. Come on, you can do it! No. We're not moving. You're attacking. Is she attacking that? No, she's in a moves thing. Okay, now she's attacking. Switch. I mean, I'm not sure if she can connect like that. I'm not even gonna bother with her. Latrine, level 31, 219 life points, 239 power points, 19 spell learning points, and 12 training points. And that's it. Alright. So she's drugged. He was irritated, but I guess that only lasted for the battle itself. Out of this. I'm guessing she can't cast a spell. No, it's grayed out, isn't it? It's so crazy how it affects the interface itself. Moving stuff around again. I don't know if they need to go see a healer because of this. Revitalizing flask, cure poison. So we can look at our inventory without things going insane. If someone else could cast a spell for that. But I don't think we have that. I tend to think if we just rest, she'll sleep it off. Makes sense, right? Then again, I don't know what the revitalizing flask does specifically. It's got changed dust. Make the dead stone to flesh and change ashes. Bitter does something I don't remember, but I don't think it has anything to do with drugged. I think it helps you with paralyzation or something like that. Well, before I do anything that's gonna be wasteful, save. Didn't seem to do anything. Wrong place. Huh. Where can we use that item? Poison doesn't work. Unless resting fixes it, I think we have to head back to town. Unless we're gonna have her drugged this whole time, but she can't use spells. And she's our healer, she's our only healer. Well, let me load because I wasted two things. Maybe she needs food for it? I mean, imagine that? Being drugged forever. We did everything. She got rest so she could rest it off. We gave her a munchie, you know, food for the munchies. Nothing works. Well, that's a pain. I have to go all the way back now. I was having fun exploring this place. Now we gotta go home. Get our friend sober again. There's an herb that will take care of that, I think. Or maybe I'm thinking of Amber Star. Maybe some fresh air would do you good, but nope. So we gotta go find a healer, which I know there's one in Spannenberg. But do we really want to go all the way to Spannenberg? I don't think there's... We're here. That's, I mean, snake sign. I haven't been there yet. and it's either New Lake or Ilion. One of them has a healer. I think New Lake does. Eh. Annoying. I might just go around this way and go up. Shorter than going all the way around, maybe. But I'll do that off screen, and I'll see you guys back at the healers. I don't know what to do. I guess if that happens again, I'll just reload, because she's the one person who can cure it, and she can't cure herself. Awfully limiting. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, we're here at the healers. What condition do you want to heal? 500 gold. Thank you. Didn't take too long to get back here. We're tired now. I'm just like gonna run over the pews here. Is it here? No. Is it here? No. We're tired. Blast you. Okay. Can we rest again? He'll tell us there's no use, but there is too a use. Or just let us sleep as much as we want. I wanted all my magic back. Spannenberg. Back on the witchy broom. So you'll wait a couple hours. Another hour. Okay. Back on the witchy broom, and I'll see you guys back in the labyrinth. Okay, we're back in Donner's labyrinth. We... off-screen, I ran back here and went up this far. If we get thrashed by spiders, if she gets affected again, I just have to reload. That's all I got to say about that. There's a door here. Another door. Yeah, no, we haven't come full circle for that. Back to the other door. Was this? Oh, the wall looked funny to me there. Oh. Maybe we should bypass the door and just check out the tunnels first. That's what I generally do in dungeons. Oh! A button. Button. Alright. I don't know what the button does. I know it's crazy, just backtracking. Let's try the door first. The button might open something in here, and I want to see what changes. Citrine says, the door frame has been pressed in by the weight of the rock. We can only get in with a crowbar. It's a good thing that Edgel is very handy. Has all the tools. Alright. There's a chest in here. And nothing else. Some rocks. Nothing interesting about the rocks. Oh, Donner's key! That's the way to get out, then. Okay. Interesting that you just put a box holding only a key in it. Oops. I'm trying to go... I'm trying to leave now. Alright, let's get back to... Oh, and all my protections work the first time again. I like this. Press the button. It opens the way. Okay. Let's just save because we've accomplished some stuff. And you never know, but it can all be just suddenly undone. Just like that. Another door. Where are we now? Ah! We've made our way around to the original door. Well, this is the door. Yeah, it's the door out of the mine. This is not... The door we're looking for is this. So that's where we find the key. It's inside the dungeon. I think she... Oh, we had to disarm the trap again. Okay. Donner's key. The door has been unlocked. Two ways around. Hold up with a slime or something. We continue that way. And we also go around this way. And monsters. Ah! Cave lizards. Or mine lizards, rather. My bad! Didn't mean to offend you guys. Whirlwind. Our magic protection still on. So now I'm saving state if a weapon breaks or if Sabine gets to the point where she can't... She's affected and we can't heal her and she can't cast spells anymore. We'll reload. In real life, or an actual Amiga, I'd do the same thing, but before every battle. But you guys don't want to see me do that. Fight the same battle all over and again. But luckily, the lizards are not as dangerous with the spells as the spiders were. At least so far. Although this one is thrashing Edgel a little bit. The way they close their eyes, like, oh god! I predict he'll kill this one. Maybe not. No, not yet. Alright, so Edgel's down 50 points. Medium healing. Save his magic. Balden. Getting hit for a little bit of damage. Earth slide spell, wow. Six, 18, 14. One down. Two down. Yay. I like this dungeon so far. Not too tough. Nice straight corridors and stuff. Buttons, keys, fun things. Taking slashing damage. Yeah, I could have thrown another whirlwind and these guys would be gone by now. Next time. So he's down another 53 points now. 166. Maybe I should heal Valden. It was a small healing though. These things are about toast. Thing is, when they try to use spells and then fail, they can't even go again for the rest of the round. Which is pretty awesome. XP. I guess still gotta heal him. Sabine, level 25, 153 life points, 377 power points, 50 spell learning points, and 137 training points. We're getting a lot of levels lately. I like it a lot. Small healing then. Oh, that was actually sufficient. Nelvin? He's down 11 points. We'll wait. We shall wait. No! I hate when I do that. I'm glad it asked me. Because I'm like, no, I don't want to load. Thank you for checking. Alright, so this is like a big turn around thing. Makes me wonder if something's in the middle of all this. Oh wait. It's not a closed circle. I right-clicked and spun myself around. Who needs spinners in a dungeon where you can just do it yourself? Anything interesting down here? Purpose of this. Okay. My anti-magic ran out. Doesn't last that long. There we go. Alright, so now we're heading east over here. Which way are they coming? Oh, there's something on the other side of that, too. I saw it moving. We could break that wall, but instead let's go around. See, it was seeing us through there. We can break this wall, too. Let's keep exploring over here, though. This whole place is destructible. Interesting the way they made the walls like that. Okay. First time seeing that on a map. In this adventure. So there's another here. Okay. We can break multiples of these. Let's break this. Hi!